Hi, kindergarten. It is a beautiful day outside, so I thought I'd do my schoolwork outside. Maybe you want to do this with me outside today. You're going to need a piece of paper and a pencil or something to write with. We're going to write 9 CVC words together. So remember, CVC stands for consonant, vowel, consonant. So vowels are A, E, I, O, and U. Consonants are all the other letters in the alphabet. So we're going to sound out some of these words together. So get your paper and pencil ready. If you don't have it, pause it. And if it's a nice day, go outside and do some writing outside with me. You might need a clipboard or something to press down on. All right, you ready to start? Let's start with our first word. Top. Top. The kids like to play with a top. Remember, it's 3 letters. Top. How'd you do? Give me a thumbs up. Okay. Word number 2. Okay. I want you to write 2 words for this. Fat cat. Don't forget your space. Fat cat. They rhyme. That is 1 fat cat. Fat cat. Okay, you ready? See how you did? Wow. Those words have a lot of letters the same. They both have at in them. F-at, k-at. Fat cat. Okay, 2 words for this one too. Wet dog. Wet dog. Don't forget the space in between wet and dog. Wet dog. Let's see how you did. Wet dog. Good job. Thin. Thin. I do not want to see a fin when I am swimming in the water. Thin. 3 letters. Thin. There's a word I know inside that word. In. F-in. Thin. The vowel in that word is I. Van. Van. That is an old green van. Van. 3 letters. Van. How'd you do? Thumbs up? Okay, let's go. Dab. I want to see you dab. 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 Did you get it right? Did you get those letters in the right places, those bumps? Okay, the vowel in that word is A. Show me your dab. Okay, let's do another one. Mug. Mug. I like to drink my tea from a mug. 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 Hen. Hen. That hen is walking in the grass. Hen. Hen. Three letters. H-N. Hen. The E is our vowel in that word. Vet. Vet. That dog is getting a checkup from the vet. Vet. V-et. Vet. Hut. Hut. I would not like to live in a hut like that. Hut. Hut. You ready? Hut. Okay. That was our last word. How'd you guys do? Did you do good? All right. If you did good, show me your best dab. Ready? One, two, three. You guys, that was some awesome CVC writing. So this is what I want you to do next. I want you to write two sentences for me. Choose any CVC word you like. You know my favorite animal is a pig. You could write about a pig. You could write about a jet. You could write about a cat, a dog. Any CVC word you want. Write two sentences for me. Choose two different words. Write your sentences. Make sure they're smiley face sentences with a capital letter at the beginning, spaces in the middle, and then a period or question mark or exclamation point at the end. When you're done, read them to me on Flipgrid. Can't wait to see them. Bye.